say that I'm really, really pleased to be here today, especially with these musicians here on stage, many of whom I've played with for years, my dad played with for years, and so just really proud to be a part of this project. I'm going to play a tune that actually came from, I guess, the Sandhill section. I don't think it's played anywhere else that you know of, is it? And it's called Dancing Ladies, and in fact, my dad learned it, I believe, from Frank Norden, and I have some of my Norden relatives here. That's my grandmother's side. And I found out a number of years ago, before my father died, that actually my grandmother slipped the fiddle and played some. He never told me this, but the Nordens had a great musicianship in their family, too, along with the Shaw. So we're going to try Dancing Ladies.